This is a litter announcement for Duchess's babies. These babies are a hybrid that I have been trying to create for 8 years. Took me a long time to find the mother that I wanted in the color that I loved. And she has thrown me colors that I didn't really expect. They are beautiful. These puppies, the mother is Lhasa Apso, the father is Maltese. Same father as the Morkey puppies that I just posted a video of. These are Latisse. And we have two girls and one boy. This is the male. He is solid white. His nose is just starting to turn. He's solid white all over. And he will have a beautiful big curly tail, just like a Morkey. These babies are going to be a little bigger than a Morkey puppy. Their mother is about 13 pounds, but father is a 4. So, they're going to be somewhere in there. I'll chart them as they grow, but they're growing fast. I'm going to guesstimate these babies could be anywhere. I'm going to say around 6 to... I don't know, maybe close to 10, I doubt it, but I'm going to chart them as they grow, but they'll still, I would think all of them would be probably under 10 pounds, I think, and maybe smaller. This solid white is a female, and she's a little piggy, but these babies are so precious, and she looks just exactly like the male. Solid white, beautiful solid white. Mother is black, tan, and white tricolor. She's got a black saddle, white feet, and she's got the tricolored markings and with the tan and white on her face. I was very shocked to see solid white. A Lhasa can throw any color from solid white to solid black and any party spot of any color. But we got solid white, and we got one little moo cow piggy. And this little moo cow piggy has tricolored spots. You can barely see them. That's her only black spot on her body. The only black spot is right here. And if you look at it, it's kind of, well, can't really, well, when she was a baby, it was heart-shaped. Anyway, here's her face. There are her markings on her face. If you look close, we have, oh, I know, Osipi. She has tan markings right there on the bottom of her cheek. Whoop, hold still, Piggy. Hold still, Piggy. And she has a little beige, a little tan spot on her eyebrows. She's got a little bitty tan spot over here on her cheek, too. So her face, I guess, is going to look similar to her mother. But her mother's whole face is solid black with the tan markings and then white on her chin. Anyway, and her whole body is black with white feet and a little tan on her tail and her legs. Anyway, these are Latisse. Very rare, hard to find breed. I hope that we have a successful breeding in 6 months and we'll do this again. I've been trying to do these babies for a very long time. This is my little dream hybrid. And we finally got it done after 3 tries. These babies were born on April the 30th. The day after Squeaky's babies, and they will be 1 week old tomorrow. Their dew claws on the Morkeys and these babies. These dew claws have already been done. They do not have dock tails. Their tails will curl up over their back. If you want to see what a Lhasa Apso looks like, Google it and look at images and look for a tricolor. Most of the time, you'll see Latisse be black and brown brindled, and I searched for 6 years for the mother of these puppies until I found the one that I wanted. And then we get these beautiful little rare colors. I can't believe it. I'm thrilled to death with these babies. They're going to have a shorter, fatter nose because a Latisse has a smushed nose. Not near as smushed as a Pekingese, but about like a Shih Tzu. And they have the big bubbly eyes as well and floppy ears. So the Maltese... the quality of their fur is going to make the quality of these puppies' fur a whole lot better. It won't be as cottony. It'll be softer. It won't be as wiry. So some losses get a little bit of wiry around the back from about here down. And their mother has a little bit of wiry from there down, but the rest of it's soft. Anyway, if you are interested, I do not have a waiting list for these babies. I didn't even announce that I was trying. Anyway, if you are interested in the Lotties, which are very, very hard to find, please message me. And once again, my puppies are not cheap. I put a lot of love, care, and extra supplementation and time into these babies, and I do not sell my babies cheap. They're health guaranteed for a year. If you are interested, send me a message. Thank you. Bye, piggies. Bye, little piggies.